Hey guys, as I'm waiting for my side moldings to dry, I came across another video that gave me an idea. It's by Carbon Rich or someone that cleaned, he's doing a seafoam, but I just learned about this air temp sensor, just with one little bolt to come out, and we can take a look at it. I doubt mine needs any cleaning, but I just want to see what it looks like. So let me go ahead and do this. It should be a T30 holding that little sensor in. First, I'll carefully undo the harness. All right, I got the screw out. It has a little O-ring right there. This actually looks very clean, which I expected. This is very sensitive, maybe not quite as thin as a MAF, but it is a very sensitive piece, so you do want to be careful with it. So if you have a lot of intake buildup, stuff like that, when people clean their valves, you might see some gunk and oil on these filaments. I can't really recommend it, but what I do is some alcohol and a Q-tip. But if you even push the Q-tip through there, you could damage it. So you just got to be super gentle if you do want to mess with this. This one doesn't need a cleaning. My car has under 10,000 miles. But if your car has 20, 30, 40,000 miles, this could be gunked up and your overall performance could just be cleaned up a little bit if this is dirty, not giving a real clean signal there. I got a little spray bottle of alcohol that I use. Q-tip. See, the alcohol will evaporate. This may not even get down far enough. It just barely does. Especially that sensor. It's super sensitive. But I've never had this cause a problem. I've done this on a few cars. Real gentle. Make sure you got a clean one. Yeah, I'm not really getting any dirt, a tiny bit, not really any dirt on this, so it's pretty much fine. Just kind of showing you how you might do it if you have a dirty one. Super gentle. You could also use electronic cleaner sprayer. That's probably a better idea now that I think about it. Let me see if I got some of that. I just got some of this cheap stuff here, electronic cleaner. So you can kind of spray just a tiny bit. That's what it's for. That's about it. I'll dry it off and put it back in. Last step, plug it back in carefully. Clicked in place and you're all done.